What's going on, guys? Fish Games. I'm just chilling. I hope you guys are all having a great day. I would appreciate it if you guys could like the stream. That'd be dope. And yeah, we're just continuing our Sorcerer here. I guess upgrade available at the Alchemist, so we should check out the Alchemist. This is our second playthrough. And we changed the difficulty over to veteran. It's probably going to be a lot harder, but I'm willing to give it a try. and if it's too difficult, we'll just go back to adventure. I do think we're going to die a lot. But through our first couple hours, we only got killed once by the butcher.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Alright, potency of your healing potions can be upgraded with alchemists. Upgrading them will require gold and herbs collected from around the world. Okay. Because it can increase by earning renown in each region of sanctuary. Region renown can be viewed on the map. Alright, so we have a weak healing potion. We could do that right now. And then we can upgrade it when we get to level 20. We got some elixirs. Iron barb, increase armor, thorns. Okay. Got crafting material stuff. This shows our materials. Weak iron. I'm just gonna make this just because I wanna see what it does. Okay, so these are separate potions of some sort. I'm just gonna make one. I got a ton of gold.
Good batch there.
So we got tiny healing potions over here. Material and stats. Alright, so let's get into the game. Okay, I just saw a consumables area too.
Not while I'm in town.
We sold everything that we had. And we're ready to take off. I don't think we found any other waypoint things, really. Haven't gone that far at all. There's Tarnished Luster, so let's try and do that. No idea how hard this is going to be. This is about my only character. We're going to play a necromancer probably on our live stream. We've just been working on the sorcerer. Game sure as hell looks pretty good though, I gotta say.
I'm low on precious mana.
Oh, there's somebody over here. Not really sure how to deal with the butcher just yet as well. If you guys know what to do about that, that'd be cool. There's a really cool game that I used to play. It was called Sacred a long time ago. This is feeling a little bit less than the original Diablo, and kind of like Sacred a little bit. I don't know if any of you guys have played Sacred before. Definitely need some help. I think somebody's here helping us. It's dragging me. This is more like it. This is hard. Harder. Hell yeah. We freed them. Got low off that too. Let's see what other skills we have to mess around with. We just got this. Give me a second. Calm down. Eternal elemental attunement. Lucky hit. Critical strikes have up to a 5% chance to reset the cooldown of one of your defensive skills. Okay. Cooldown. Cool yourself in flames for 2 seconds. Burn your turn on the ice for 44 damage per second. Transform into light. Transform into lightning. Becoming unstoppable. Insert into the target location, dealing 20 damage around you. Upon arrival. I think this ice armor seems good. It lasts for a while. Try frozen orb. Thank you. Okay, we found out a time.
Damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
Got a waypoint.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
That cannot be salvaged.
Okay, I just want to repair stuff. Increase the item power of your items by upgrading them. Should we do that? Okay, we need some silver ore to upgrade it even further. But we upgraded it a little bit.
It's a hard life here, but with the dangers of the mines. But if I'm lucky, I could make it 5 more years without sight of injury or death. Take care, traveler.
Okay, we need to complete a mission to do that. Oh, there's a couple blue things. We got some more missions here. Enter the Night's Garrison.
Leave me alone. Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry, I'll tithe.
Story changes. The idea who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter. Who means the same thing? Closed minds and idle hands. The cathedral, mostly. Most people don't want to admit it. Too proud. Not want them here, but probably better than it should. Hard times make people want to feel something. A little drink, a little gambling. Better than being scared all the time, eh?
Alright, so that's all she had to say. We're gonna go down here.
Theodore left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me? Provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
Okay. So... yeah, we're on World Tier 2. It's definitely a little bit harder. Let's look at the quest.
I cannot do that here.
Alright, we're going to look at our quests and see what options we have. Alright, so we figured out what we're supposed to be doing. We're going this way. Killing some ghouls.
Yeah.
I don't think I want to do that right now. I gotta get rid of this chick. Yeah. Oh my god, I almost died. Alright, did we find her husband, dude? So he wasn't even here. Interesting. Alright, where is this dude's, this chick's husband, dude? Whoever he is. Go all around the side. In the places we've already been. This is definitely the right area, so. Alright, we're going along this edge. Go mess this chick up. Got another thing to level up. Ice shards. Shield thing. More fireball. Just looking at some of the things we can level up. Look at this for a second. Wow, there's a lot of skills. I think we said we're gonna take that.
Yeah.
no surprise Fedor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
Wow, I killed her fast. Holy crap. Jeez, holy shit.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Take it from his chest? Oh, bro, he's just pooping that shit out. Alright, looks like there's a little dungeon right here. I haven't explored yet. I like me some dungeons. This is fun, man. Oh my god. It's like a challenge almost. Almost died a couple times. That's what I'm talking about. Good fight. I'm glad I turned the difficulty up. Attack faster and summon the blurs. Oh, that would have been so much more useful before. Get anything for that? I thought that was like the boss fight, man. Freezing them and then fireballing them. So much fun. Did I just turn that guy into ice? What just happened?
Yeah.
Some boots. Yeah, we've definitely found some better stuff. There's no town portals, which means I'm like, what, just can't come back here if I need to go?
Yeah.
Damn, that hurts. Place we gotta go far back over there. Close to the end of this place. I just cleared this whole thing, so. Alright.
Oh,
Hydras. I think we're gonna try the Hydra. How do we switch these? I really don't want this over here. Hydras can I summon? Alright, this is gonna be mad, so I gotta figure out how to switch these over. Alright, back to some action. I figure for this character, I'm just going to do all frost and fire pretty much. And for my next character, I'll do lightning and whatever else is left.
Not while I'm in town.
The hell? Another potion, I think. Just happened to that. Use Slay 1. Armor by 50, thorns by 25, and experience by 5% for 50 minutes. 5% experience, huh. Thank you. there's something supposed to be doing here. Thanks to the shrine?
Yeah.
Forget how to do the emoji thing.
Excellent work, friend. Rohawks seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
My bags are full.
Alright, I'll come back for that. Second.
This damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
Some more stuff in our stash. Where is our stash? Do we not have a stash here? Guess not. Check. Make sure we don't have anything useful in here. Alright, so it looks like. Well, that's good. Should be like selling this shit or like what? Herb cash. I guess I'm gonna go to the town. I didn't see any sellers there, maybe. Just missed it.
I help you?
Why are some of these things so expensive? It's crazy.
Fair trade.
Some of these will fetch a good price. Rare dagger, another red rare dagger, wands that I'm like never gonna use probably. We're just gonna put this stuff in our stash and be able to, on our way. Oh yeah, that's right, I like upgraded this a little bit or something. Find a ring.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
What do you need? Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. The last court of knights went missing her last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
On this door for days. Not much else to do around here. Even less to sell. Should fetch a nice price.
Yeah.
to figure out this emo. Alright, so we've changed our wheel around. I think this is how we do it.
Thank you.
Got some stuff. Got an elixir. More consumables. These are all locked for us. So those aren't really the best potion, but 5% experience.
Yeah.
I said, are you vegan?
I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. Sick. My mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me. My mother and I studied the Patron. We wanted something big. But then she ran off. Not like her to abandon the hunt.
Mines are closed on church waters. They're not safe. Especially not for children.
The daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
That's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Seems a little suspicious.
Anyway, what would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Trauma doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. Be deeper down. Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
But hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. The fight's coming to us this time.
Thank you.
quick.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she has good reason.
Rings in this game seem like they're pretty hard to find. Okay, plus two. Instead of what? Instead of this? Do they have that? Percent critical strike damage. That's a lot. Wow. Okay. That's great. Also in rank of fireball. Of a meteor. Yeah, that's better. I didn't see what that does, but better than what I have, I'm sure. All right, we're gonna keep,
I'm not dying here.
Reinforcements.
No, we can.
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
Wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue. And claimed she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard, where is she?
She begged for her life. Well, I spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. He's lost. Vico, you must listen. Steve did nothing. All spells, prayers, all useless. Go to Corval. Tell Pro. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Walks the sanctuary. Do this.
He's dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now.
What is this?
Well, I shouldn't stand on it, but
let's do it. Mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hungered for knowledge. You dragged your child all over sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want?
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. Came this way to me.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
Mm. Her blood was fed to me. There's some flying around all right here. You want to try some?
Thank you.
we went this way already.
So,
yes.
Do you have good
Rathma, the first necromancer?
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
What are you thinking?
Sorry, I skipped through like the first couple ones of those. So many ways to go.
Yeah.
Really gotta focus on those shaman guys. Just keep killing all their little monsters and not them. Skills. I could take some other stuff. Okay. Hiders are pretty cheap. Ice Blade. Damage from the ice blades, that's good. Conjure a spear of lightning that seeks out enemies. Huh, lightning spear. Active conjuration. Let's go back to our front, like, all the way from to the beginning. We'll get that frost shit done. Maxed out. We're just using it all the time.
Yeah.
she's scared right now. She must be.
Go or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid, strong. She'll be all right, she...
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
She... about to be a bloodbath. Hard to kill as we enter this area. Pretty sure this just meets up with the other area.
I'm not ready yet. Yeah.
that space is huge. Let's see what we've gone through already. Switch to some little better stuff.
Area. It's like the same kind of magic as before. think I can sell it.
Exploded. That level up. But we're really close again. Some crazy stuff. Meteor, ball lightning, fireball, blizzard. Just gotta finish this spark off. It's 4 mana when hitting chilled or frozen enemies. It's really vulnerable for 3 seconds. I feel like this is like the main thing that we use.
Just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop. Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever man. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these rooms with your blood.
Thank you.
damn son. I gotta deal with this fucking guy.
Thank you. That's hard, man.
You were protecting me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your brother. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Herodrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that.
Maybe she just tried to take your whole hand off.
If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
The cost of knowledge. We're done here. Don't see really anywhere else to go. Lowlands. Teleport out of here, but I'll wait a second. Got a bunch of pretty decent loot stuff. That's good. Yeah, our character's getting a little better. 252 from like 180 before, something like that. Not too shabby, guys. So I hope you enjoyed that crazy battle. We definitely like almost lost that couple times there. It's pretty intense. But yeah, thank you guys for all watching. We're gonna leave off and come back to this game probably later. But definitely like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you guys for all watching. I'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace.